I think the best part of my day is just that feeling of camaraderie with the participants. It feels like we're both working towards the same goal of improving medicine. So the medicines you see on the shelf in the pharmacy, the vaccines you hear about on the news, they all go through a process, and you get to be a part of that process when you do your trials with us.
Clinical trials are important because one in every two Australians are affected by a medical condition. This may be someone you know.
It's sort of like participating for a mate. If your friend had a medical condition, you would want them to make sure that they're getting a drug that is 100% vetted on a healthy volunteer before giving it to someone with a compromised immune system.
It's all contributing to that medical advancement. Participants play a vital role in the team at Nucleus Network. When you participate in a clinical trial and when you give your time, it is an extraordinary gift of kindness towards moving science forward.
We know these clinical trials are an essential part of the development of any new medicine or vaccine. And so without clinical trials, we can't progress with those new products that can go a very long way to improving lives and helping people.
It's just exciting to be part of something that's groundbreaking and something that's new. And at the end of the day, it could potentially save someone's life.
I wanted to participate in a clinical study. There is the possibility of helping so many people, and you know, medical science can only advance, medical science can only move forward, and you know, the amazing healthcare that we have, all these things only come from people who are willing to participate.
That's why you want to be part of it. We need people, we need to be able to make sure that this drug is safe and effective, and the only way we can do that is by testing it out in people and in small groups of people.
By participating for a mate, you can help develop new medical treatments that can benefit them in the future.
It can then go to market and it can save someone's life.
It's really important because you're actually helping people better their own lives through medical science, through healthcare, and things that weren't actually available beforehand.